Thank you, Sam. Skaters can now get back out onto the ice. Henderson's Lifeguard Arena reopened today. The arena was temporarily closed because of an issue with a machine that maintains the condition of the ice. But that mechanical problem has been fixed, and the arena was able to welcome back skaters this morning. They say anyone involved in programs like Learn to Skate, NHL Learn to Play, Lil Knights, House League, and others will get updates from the people in charge of those programs.